For our cloud-based computing project, we're going to use OneDrive, which is Microsoft's cloud-based product, and we're going to do some personality tests to research possible careers that would suit us, and then do a little bit of research on the careers and save them in a OneNote notebook. So you'll need to start by going to OneDrive. You can just search for that and you should get to Microsoft OneDrive. If you have a Microsoft Live account, you can log in using that. Otherwise, you'll need to sign up for one, which is free. So your first step will be to either create or log into OneDrive. And then you'll want to sign in. OneDrive allows you to create many different documents. All of these have similar products in Microsoft Office. Microsoft Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and OneNote are all standard desktop applications. In this version, they're lightweight online apps, but they work completely with the native program for your computer. So whatever you do in here, you can save an app and open in either Mac or the PC version of Word. Now we're going to use OneNote because it's something that you probably haven't worked with. And if you do create something in here that you don't want to keep, you can just delete it. So we're going to create a OneNote notebook, and I'm just going to call mine MCC. I'm going to hit create. And we're going to rename the section to Computer Literacy. For this project, we're going to end up with three different pages. We're going to have personality type. And it does have spell check in here. We're going to have career research 1 and career research 2. Once you've created your computer literacy section and the three types here, go ahead and open up a new tab because we're going to do a search for personality type test. And you can just use your Google window here, or you could go to google.com and we're going to search for the Myers-Briggs personality test. And you can see that that pretty much comes up. I used the Human Metrics version, but you can use any of the others. So I'll give you pretty much the same result. So take the test and then come back, and in the next video, we'll show you how to capture the results and put them into your OneNote notebook.